everybody, welcome back to my channel everyone. Today we are going to be talking about XRP. It's time for you guys to get updated on XRP, and then today, according to my analysis and using Engineering Robo signals, we will see what is happening with XRP at the moment. So the starting date for us will be November 2020. We will start from the first week of November from this buy 2, super buy and moon signals. Let's take a look from here. From this buy 2 and super buy signal, XRP was up for, I'm just gonna put this over here, 154%. This actually happened just in November, guys. And the buy signal, buy 2 and super buy signal became present on November the 6th, and then sell 2 signal became present on November the 26th, guys. And then there's also this moon signal was present. Also, we have this buy 4 signals also present. And then over here, Engineering Robo is not fully bearish since we still had this super buy, moon, and buy 4. There's this sell 2 signal became present. But I always tell you guys, it doesn't really matter. Even though if Engineering Robo is not fully bearish, if you still got the first sell signal, I highly recommend you guys to be careful. And then as you guys can see, after this sell 2 signal, unfortunately, the candles couldn't go up, they started going down, and then sell 4 signal became present, and then hell signal became present, and then we have sell 2, sell 4, and hell signal. Hell signals are present from Engineering Robo. That means Engineering Robo is bearish at the moment, guys. So I just would like to congratulate people who made this much profit just in November month by using Engineering Robo's buy signals. Enjoy your profit, enjoy your 154% profit that you made in November. But right now, let's take a look from this sell 2 signal. As you guys can see, XRP is down for 62%, which became present on November the 26th. And yet, these sell signals are still present. There are no buy signals, and Engineering Robo is bearish. And according to my analysis, I am also bearish. So what should be your next step is, if you would like to buy XRP, you can buy when these sell signals turn into buy signals. You can buy at Engineering Robo's buy signals. You can buy at my support level, which is right over here. As you guys can see, they actually touch my support level. Or you can buy when the candles are actually open close above my resistance level for one day, which is right over here. But right now, like I said, Engineering Robo's 3 different sell signals are present at the moment. I am still watching and trying to update you guys for XRP, because I know this is one of the biggest coins, and I am holding this coin. I have been holding this coin, but I sold it at Engineering Robo's sell signals. We will see what's gonna happen, guys. We will see if XRP is gonna go up again, like, so that we can make good profits like we did over here. We will see what's gonna happen. Let's take a look at XRP BTC2. What is happening with this? So yeah, similar scenario over here. On November the 16th, buy 2 signal became present, bull buy 4 and moon signal was present on November 2020. Let's take a look from this buy 2 signal. XRP BTC was up for 78% until the December 2020. There's this sell 2 signal became present, sell 4 and hell signal became present, guys. So that means Engineering Robo is again bearish for XRP BTC over here. Let's take a look from this. After this sell 2 signal, XRP BTC is down for almost 73%, guys, as you guys can see, after December the 12th. And then this actually happened just in December, which is crazy. Over here, as you guys can see, I would like to mention that from this buy 2, buy 4 and moon signals, right before the candle started going up, guys, which is an amazing timing from Engineering Robo, this 3 different buy signals became present. And over here, I always tell you guys, when the candles touch my resistance level, you can always take profit at my resistance level and keep watching for the candles. If the candles open close above my resistance level for one day, you can go ahead and buy it again. Why not? But over here, as you guys can see, when the candle touched my resistance level, unfortunately, they couldn't reach over my resistance level. So they started going down, and Engineering Robo's sell signals became present, and it's supporting my analysis over here. So, congratulate the people who took a profit at my resistance level over here. Enjoy your profit, or enjoy your 78% profit if you buy at buy 2 and sell at sell 2. This actually happened in 1 month, guys. Enjoy your 78% profit you just made in 1 month. Over here, again, like I said, Engineering Robo is bearish for XRP, guys. We will see what's going to happen. I am going to update you guys for sure if there will be any changes. Let's take a look at Bitcoin too. What is happening with Bitcoin? I am really curious what is happening. As you guys know, Bitcoin is at $29,000 at the moment, guys, which is crazy. It is going up. I am trying to update you guys with Bitcoin too. If you would like to take a look from this over here, from this buy too, I just wanted to actually turn on this bull and bear signal too, and then turn off this Robo 4, because as you guys know, I usually use three different buy and sell signals from Engineering Robo. That means three different signals. Over here, the starting date for us will be September the 30th, 2020 from this bull signal. And then Baitu and Moon signal became present on October 2022. From this first bull buy signal until the next sell signal, BTC was up for 76%, guys, from September the 30th to November the 26th. So this actually happened in, I will say, in 2 months. Over here, again, from Engineering Robo, it is a great timing. Right before the candle started going up, the buy signals became present, telling you that this might be a good opportunity to buy Bitcoin. So people who use Engineering Robo's buy signals over here, enjoy your profit that you made in 2 months, 76% profit, which is amazing. Over here, super sell and sell two signal became present over here, and then sell two signal turned into buy two. So that means I have this bull, buy two, and moon signals are present from Engineering Robo. And after this buy two signal, Bitcoin is up for 54%. This became present on November the 30th. Not even a month yet, and then Bitcoin is up for 54% after this buy two signal, guys. If you bought Bitcoin at this buy two signal, enjoy your 54% profit. And right now, there are no sell signals from Engineering Robo. Engineering Robo is bullish for Bitcoin. If there will be any signals soon, I will for sure let you guys know, but right now Bitcoin is doing really good at the moment. We will see what's going to happen. I am watching Bitcoin too every day, and then I am watching with Engineering Robo signals. Like I said, if there will be any sell signals, I will give you guys a heads up. And the only thing that you should be doing is to subscribe to my channel if you would like to keep updated with my cryptocurrency or stock market videos, because I am trying to update you guys every day with using Engineering Robo signals and according to my analysis. If you're holding one of these coins or stock markets, please subscribe to my channel. And then over here, if you would like to try out Engineering Robo's signals, I have a 7 days free trial for you guys. This might be a good new year gift for yourself. Start using Engineering Robo signals for free for 7 days. Just go to my website, engineeringrobo.com, and then on the homepage, you will be able to see this start free trial section over here. Give yourself Engineering Robo signals so that you can make some good profits over here, like I did, like so many people did with using Engineering Robo signals. And if you like this video, please give this video a like, guys. Let me know what you think about Engineering Robo signals. Let me know what you think about Bitcoin or XRP. Comment below. I will for sure try to answer you guys. So before our video ends, I will leave you with a video that what our robo advisors do when their predictions make lots of money. So enjoy the video, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. You broke my heart, 'cause I couldn't dance. You didn't even want me around. And now I'm back to let you know I can really shake 'em down. Do you lie?